My family went in Chick-fil-A about 4 years ago when my son was 10 and my daughter was 12, and we loaded up the tray with the waffle fries, the chicken nuggets, and we got four of the great big shakes. Well, after about 35, 40 seconds, my 10-year-old son was rambunctious that day. He's just gesturing at the table. He hits that shake with his arm, and boom, shake explosion all over the floor. Out of nowhere materializes the Chick-fil-A Muffin Bucket Brigade. They run it. They start cleaning it up, thanking us, saying, "Thank you so much for this opportunity. About four or five times a day." Well, that would be a pretty good Chick-fil-A story, wouldn't it? But that is only half of the story, because about 10 or 15 minutes later, my son, we've eaten most of our meal, and my son has sucked down about four-fifths of that shake when again, boom, shake explosion all over the floor. Again, out of nowhere materializes the Chick-fil-A Muffin Bucket Brigade. They run out. I don't know how they know about it. Maybe there's a bat signal in the back. And they're thanking us. They're going, "Oh, thank you so much for this opportunity. We really appreciate that. Thank you so much. We're happy to do this for you. The only thing that could be better is maybe if one of your kids had thrown up. Thank you so much. We really..." Where did they find these people? Meantime, the guy who poured the shake in the first place has poured another full shake. He walks it over and puts it in front of my son. Now, I'm thinking, shoot, shake was almost empty, and now my son has a full shake. So I took